judge said it was, quote, difficult to reconcile the kind person and good father many described Lanez as being with the man who fired the gun at Megan. Megan testified that Lanez fired the gun at her feet and shouted for her to dance as she walked away from an SUV. This was back in July of 2020.